Why does the wind blow? It wipes the tracks where we have passed, so that no one can tell whether we still exist. Long ago, when warriors of light and darkness clashed on the bridge of justice, and blood was spilled, the great Jassam's heart could not bear it, and he stopped the battle. But in due time, when the night is longer than the day, a new great one will come. The world will be plunged into darkness, and nothing can save it, except the chalk of fate, which is kept in an impenetrable fortress. And all who come for it and pass through the gates perish in its endless maze. So had it always been, until Tamerlane came.
Have you fought to be here, Tamerlane?
I will control the fate of the world.
You can't even control your own fate.
What should I write?
What is it you want?
To live.
Then write that.
The temple holds the chalk.
Son. You said that before.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
From that time on, Tamerlane made no more mistakes that he could not correct. You need that?
Trini Nazarova, just do me a favor and put the book away.
Could it be the chalk exists? Anything you want to change?
Would you move the knee away?
Why do you always talk to me like I did something wrong, huh?
That's enough. Just move your knee.
Can I take you out to dinner?
Yeah? Like where?
Here, Chinese.
Chinese? Sounds good. Tomorrow at 6. No, 7.
Yes?
Yeah.
All right, we will then.
If nothing happens.
Well, that goes without saying.
Is anyone out there near the expo center?
Gorodetsky, I'm about 5 minutes away from there.
Report of a human being attacked. The attacker is sucking the victim's energy. No ID on this one. Be careful. He's very dangerous.
Sorry. Can't go there. I'm with the trainee.
Read you. 1485 on our way.
Someone really needs to deal with those dark ones. Do not go into the gloom without me. Move slowly in there, breathe deeply. And the second level is out of bounds.
What's in there?
Don't know. Never been there.
They say mosquitoes.
Even mosquitoes don't live there.
Boris Ivanovich said they did.
Well, of course, if he said so. Only use the flashlight for lighting, okay?
What's
Don't touch
do?
This.
Right there!
Sveta!
Sveta!
Sveta! What do you think you're doing? Hey, Sveta! Who said you could get out of the truck?
Stop yelling at me.
He hurt me. My shoulder hurt me. He stopped me under the shoulder. And then I fell over and...
You there! Hold it! Freeze! Hold it!
Sveta!
Freeze.
Sveta! Easy, Grandma. Just hold on 1 second, okay? Easy. Hold on.
You got the way.
Come on, out of the way. Move it, right way. Move up.
Thank you.
for this insubordination, huh?
Why did you have to stop me? I almost had him.
I'll deal with him, understand?
How do you know that one?
I just do.
But he's a dark one.
Dark light, who cares?
How did this happen to you, eh?
Just a lot of nice people in the world.
As long as this ring is on you, you will do as I say.
It hurts.
And is that bad? Till death do us part.
Sign here, please.
What is this?
A contract.
Another one?
Well, obviously you haven't been able to sign one yet.
Excuse me?
It's for the hall.
The cost?
1,000 per hour.
For this? You must have no shame at all.
These are the times we live in.
Not for long.
Savon!
Yegor? What happened to you?
You said to me that only great ones can go into the second level of gloom. Give me a weapon! Give it to me!
A few minutes ago, near the Expo subway, a murder was prevented. A dark one attacked a human in full public view.
Did you make an arrest?
No, we didn't.
No case, no trial.
We've recovered some physical evidence.
What kind? No, you've done it.
Who the hell was she?
Rogova, do you not tell your students that committing murder happens to be a crime now?
No, no, no way!
Where's your hat?
This is it? The best evidence you got?
Yeah.
What do you look like?
Don't remember.
You don't remember, no. Huh? Okay, let's give it to the lab and let them worry.
Come on.
Anton, let me have your car keys, will you? 49 years since I rode the subway.
Yeah, happy to give them to you, man.
I got all day.
Here.
And how are you doing, Sveta? You feeling okay?
You need to get something to eat. Let's find a restaurant.
Why didn't you tell Simeon you knew the kid?
So now what do we do? Where are you going?
If this damn hat's a problem, why don't we just steal it, huh?
Oh, what's that? Hobo sticks again?
Of course not. Willing donors. I have a small request. My son, he just got his first blood license in the mail.
Congratulations.
But now we've already closed the
night watch lab, Zavalon.
Where do they store the evidence over there?
In the archive.
You can have until the morning.
All right, how do you want me to get
there? Quickly!
Them?
Kostya was out, so I signed for it, but I didn't know. Is there a way we can take care of this problem?
Your son is not a natural of it?
No, he bit the kid himself.
Because he had pneumonia, sir! In both lungs!
Yes, Mom had pneumonia too.
You bitch!
I'm sorry.
It happens.
He needs to wait a bit. You can do that. Yeah? I'll do anything. Anything you need.
Anything, hmm?
That would be illegal.
You get that?
Get what? The Night Watch archive. How am I getting the hat?
How? How?
Well, let's try asking the dad. All right, food folks. We need something for a growing boy.
All right, on the double, on the double. Hustle it up now.
Here, bottoms up. Drink it. Yeah.
Mr. Gorodetsky, I'm Yegor's teacher, Galina Rogova. Your son lost his hat.
Sorry, wrong number.
You see hats like that all over Moscow.
Well done. You'll go far. Diving into the second level gloom?
That's not much.
I couldn't push in there. Barely got my hand in.
Can we get the menu so we can get some food?
You ordered already.
Don't remember.
Good.
Why are you so dirty?
You're worse than me. It's Boris Ivanovich.
Well, Boris Ivanovich.
So, what are you doing?
We're just sitting here waiting for our dumplings.
Don't you have a lecture?
Do I? I forgot. Not tonight, then.
Tomorrow. 7 o'clock.
Anton, you understand that engaging in informal relations with trainees is forbidden.
Well, it's a little late for that, isn't it?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum, Zuar. Haven't seen you for a while. Everything going well for you?
It all goes just as it should.
See you later, Zuar. Anton. She'll soon be a great one. There is no room for two great ones in this city.
You're talking about me.
No, Anton. I mean your son. If Yegor and Sveta cross paths, the world will be lost to darkness. Look at you. You are a light one, drinking dark beer.
Real nice talk, you know?
Go ahead, eat, Yegor, eat. Tomorrow's going to be a big day. You're going to need your strength.
What's going on tomorrow?
We'll be seeing a lot of guests. Granny Daria is being released, so she'll be there with Mashenka. There will be presents, so... anything you might like? It's early for this.
I won't go.
We won't force you. Don't want that to happen.
On his deathbed, Tamerlane told his servants to bury him with his fist clenched. His order was carried out.
I need these dumplings to take away, Zor. I'm going home.
These are manti.
Yeah, whatever.
Ah, the lives of remarkable people.
A remarkable life I've got, boy. A son who is dark and unhappy, and a girlfriend with more talent than me.
Tamerlane had trouble with his son.
In those days, just how bad could his problems have really been, huh?
He was killed. You shouldn't drink anymore, Anton, or you really run into trouble.
You have a heart of gold, Zor. What do I owe you?
100.
Here.
You were warned.
The location of Tamerlane's burial site long remained a mystery. In 1941, under Professor Gerasimov, an expedition was organized and went to Samarkand. But the war interfered, and all the records of the expedition were scattered to in various archives and research centers dedicated to Central Asia. Your house is connected. What is this nonsense?
Listen, Gorodetsky. Seems your boy is in trouble. They'll disintegrate him.
I told you, wrong number.
What a sad excuse for a father. It's Yegor's birthday tomorrow. Did you remember that? Huh? Get a present.
Oh, present.
A hat.
A head warmer?
Like this one.
You know how many there are in Moscow like this? I absolutely can't help you.
Can't or won't?
Yeah.
I'll write to the Inquisition.
Oh, please, write who you like. Drop dead, will ya? Two timeouts. That's 15 minutes. And then they take the penalty kicks.
So go, go, go!
The balance has shifted.
And the attack.
The difference is a dramatic one.
Request permission for a Samarkand expedition to open the tomb in the Gur Emir mausoleum, where, according to what research, Tamerlane is buried with a chalk of feet in his right hand. Yes, sir. June 19, 1941. Denied.
Once again, our team attacks! The strike! It's in! It's in!
He gave me such a look, Elisa. It scared the hell out of me.
You mean no one's covering you?
I'm alone.
Want me to come over?
Thank you, but I'll be all right.
You be careful, okay? Hello? Galia? What is it?
Oh, sorry, I'm just so exhausted. Call me later.
You called me?
Yeah. I need to get home.
Who's there? Enough with the jokes. Who is this? Yes? And who would be on trial?
You are.
Paramedics are gone. They left a report.
Galia! Galia! Galia!
Let me through!
She's my daughter!
Oh,
she's my daughter!
The team is working.
In evidence. Why would you think it's a homicide?
We know who killed the woman.
Let me tell you where you're going to go. Do you understand what I'm saying? Quit arguing. Go get me Zavalon.
He's unavailable.
Did you tell him it was me?
I did.
Who's with him?
He can't be disturbed.
You would help.
Go on to work. I'll tell you what to do next tonight.
Hello.
Don't you worry about a thing. Ever heard of knocking? Might try it. Who's here? You know, for some reason, I can't seem to get hold of your girlfriend. What's her name?
Rogova is dead. You know who did it.
The man's gone totally insane.
Galina met with Gordetsky.
Evidence is what we need to prove it.
You
now
think...
get some!
All right, I...
Go now!
Can I take the wheels?
Choke of fate. Samarkand, Tamerlane's tomb. Samarkand, select username Antoine. Enter.
Thanks. You've helped your son and the rest of us. Destroy the evidence right away. And don't forget, it's Yegor's birthday.
Ready? Enough. What's the deal? Have a bad night?
Am I as well?
Mm-hmm. Come on, we're going to see Gesser.
Why?
Come on, come on.
There is a major influx of Dark Ones in the city. The checking by districts were done in Dmitrovka, Yaroslavka, and Fili. But Bibirevo, we haven't gotten...
Start.
Start. Yet. No start yet. We simply don't have enough men to cover it.
How's it going?
There are just too many of these Dark Ones gathering. It's getting dark during the day. They are getting ready for something big.
Ilya, do you remember Galina Rogova?
Rogova?
Yes, Rogova.
My opinion is, she's dangerous. She could, shatter the truce.
No, not anymore. This morning, Galina Rogova was found dead. She was discovered in the hallway of her apartment. There were no wounds anywhere. Apparent cause of death, total removal of life force.
Young lady, you scared now?
What's she called?
Mashenka. Masha Rogova.
This man familiar?
No.
If you allow it, I'm going to talk with Masha. Hello, Mashenka.
Hi.
Oh, that's a nice turtle.
He's almost like a real one.
Do you know who this is?
No.
Your mama is gone.
My mama is gone. She went on a long trip.
Your mama didn't go anywhere, honey. Your mama is dead.
What do you mean, Dad?
She's dead and gone.
Grandma! Grandma!
What's the matter? What is it,
Grandma,
dear?
Grandma! Mama is dead. Mama is dead and gone forever.
Oh, my poor darling angel. Where did you hear that, huh?
The lady told me it was true.
What lady? There's no one here. Oh, my dear. It was your mama, wasn't it? She came to say goodbye.
The bottom line is that we're being accused of a situation which is unfortunate. A light other who either doesn't know that there is a truce, or worse, is ignoring it. This is the state we find ourselves in. Have a question? No? Thank you. You're all free to go except for Simeon, Olga, Ilya, and Anton.
Thank you for the compliment, Boris Ivanovich.
I have to conduct an inside investigation. Write your reports. Where you were that night and whether your alibis can be confirmed or not.
Can I have the ball? Come on.
What is your major?
Biology.
Mm-hmm. Not drinking human blood, is that what you study? You're really kinda cute. Shame you're a vampire. We might have been friends.
So you think we won't?
Okay, maybe. Easy there. Tell me a story. Your friend next door, he around lately?
Why do you say he's my friend?
Hey, I really can't judge you. You can do whatever you want to do. You're a dark other. You could even make friends with light ones.
Thank you, miss. Your humor's interesting.
Last night, Galina Rogova was killed at her home.
What's that got to do with me?
Her daughter is 5 years old.
I saw her last night, talking to Gorodetsky.
Thank you.
What have you got?
Last night she met Gorodetsky.
How did you find that out?
A witness.
Vampire Junior.
How did you know that?
Why don't you come on over? I miss you.
Send Gorodetsky in. When they killed Rogova, Gorodetsky was in the archive.
Yes.
So he has an alibi.
But he won't confess to it, and quite right. Mm-hmm.
And so, we'll have no choice but to turn him over to the Dark Ones.
What will they do with him?
I don't know, but they won't get him alive.
You've thought of something.
Yes!
Olga, have you seen the boss?
Sit down.
I'm sorry, Olga. I have to do this.
What?
I know you do.
Well, I don't. But the problem...
I'm sorry. Anton, you never would have agreed to it.
Anton, it'll be all right.
I need Gesser for a minute.
Get lost, Johan. Gesser.
Anton, no one gave you permission to leave.
What do we do with the boys?
Not a problem.
Should be working. Give it a try. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Great. Now I'm a tranny.
You don't like it? How do you walk? These are important details. Anton, remember, I don't smoke. Look, you've smudged your makeup already.
I'll manage.
Pay attention. Nothing in your pockets. That's why you carry a bag. Another thing, you're a woman now. You need to keep your back straight.
Then why is my ass wiggling?
Reflex reactions.
You! Easy.
Boris Ivanovich.
Ilya, hello. See you later.
Nothing to worry about.
Nothing.
How long do I do this?
2 or 3 days until we find the killer.
So where do I stay?
Work something out. Call one of the guys.
Hey, look, Simeon. Hey, can I crash with you?
Okay, starting
today.
No. Oh, forget it.
Boris.
Sorry.
We could try Svetlana, eh?
Good idea.
What do I say?
Say that Boris Ivanovich has a snoring problem.
Hold on, do I snore?
To sum up, you have all now learned the technique of detecting objects hidden from us behind a barrier. Svetlana, show us the miracle of entroscopy. Tell us who's at the door.
It's Anton Gorodetsky. Excuse the interruption.
Please, Olga, not at all. We're privileged that you join us.
Thank you.
We're studying the basics of entroscopy. Since you're here, maybe you'll show us a demonstration? Just a small one.
Well, timing's not good now.
Just something, anything.
Really,
mean a great deal
to us.
Good
for me, you know? I'm here for Sveta. You smoke now?
Poor Svetlana. What's she going to do with him now?
Thank you. Let's go.
Pretty soon Anton should be here.
He's not coming.
How do you know?
He got stuck somewhere.
We were supposed to meet here and go to a restaurant.
No time for that now. I'll tell you why later.
Question for you.
Yeah, ask me.
How much do you like Anton?
You like him?
He's a little strange sometimes. As if he were afraid of me.
Not as a woman, you know. And not so much, afraid. He just...
maintains his distance?
Yeah. Something like that.
No surprise there. You're destined to become a great witch in his category 3, at a stretch.
I don't care what his category is. It's all the same to me as a woman. I love him.
Не страшны тебе ни дождь, ни слякоть, резкий поворот и коса гор, чтобы не пришлось любимой плакать, крепче за баранку держи шофер.
Careful there.
You'll be careful. You're insane.
Look, I really know it's none of my business, but when you take a look at it, it's obvious. I think he loves you very, very much. A lot. He's just afraid. Afraid that one day there'll come a time when you'll be too far away for anything to happen.
Okay, yes, it's possible. Someday something could happen, but right now, in the present, I'm here.
Can't you see that time is now? It's now. Come on, let's go.
Then that night I called him. Come in. He wasn't home. I called his mobile, and he hung up on me.
Not important.
No.
So maybe he was busy.
Or maybe he has someone.
He hasn't had anyone for 12 years.
Really? Then he's got some kind of complex.
Biocomplex. Amazing natural way to enhance all of your health characteristics. And sex drive.
Here.
Thanks.
Why are you looking at me? I'm going to have a shower. Would you put on the kettle? Why hasn't he had a girlfriend for 12 years?
Bad time.
Strange.
Sveta, listen. Oh, God, how can I possibly explain it? Sometimes life throws a curve. And then everything has changed forever. Why forever?
Huh?
Bring me a towel, please. They're in the cupboard.
Not Olga.
What? What did you say? I can't hear you. What are you doing?
Not Olga. Anton, I love you.
What is it? What are you doing?
Not Olga, Anton. They switched their bodies.
How dare you do this to me, you bastard? What made you think you could do a thing like this to me now? I want you out, you hear me? Out of my house! How could you take advantage of me like this? You! I don't ever want to see your face again! You're a real bastard! Are you crazy? Get out! Just get out of here now!
No, 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 come on, come on.
Pass back, mark on grabs. Back around, try to clear eyes. Body check, Lenski's. No flag on that play. Our team is taking some big risks out there.
Come on, come on.
Oh,
go, go.
No!
You morons.
What are they doing? They're not thinking.
You should show this body a little care.
What am I doing that's bad? Making sure it gets food?
Each ounce of extra weight on her, she'll remove a full pound of flesh from you.
That lock doesn't work. Gonna say hi?
Hi there, Vampy.
Yes, yes. That was a game.
Amazing how men will think of anything not to keep a promise.
What do you mean?
We made serious plans to go to a restaurant.
I'm not allowed. Your son.
Kostya.
Hi there, Kostya.
Yeah, hi.
Come.
Who's this?
Papa, no.
Because we can't find him.
Too bad.
We think he switched bodies with a young lady.
It's really amazing what people get up to.
To you, may you get out of this mess as soon as possible. Look, a dark one.
What kind of dark is he?
That boy at the expo center, he means a lot to you, doesn't he? You help him so much.
Are you trying to break me down?
Once again, I see what you are.
An idiot. Off to suck someone's blood and say a few incantations.
What do you want?
Would you know him in a different body?
Don't know. Haven't tried it.
Mine, for example.
Mean something? Yeah, and this car is unreal.
I'm going.
I need a minute.
Don't mix up the doors. The one with the boy's picture on it? Not for you.
Yeah. Oh, damn it. They set me up.
Good work, Anton. Now they have the proof they want.
I didn't do it. It's a coincidence.
It's not a coincidence. It's a frame-up.
But Anton wasn't there.
You shouldn't have left the house. You shouldn't have been there. Now they have the opportunity to do whatever they want with you.
Why aren't we moving?
Next time, say please.
Zavolan!
I'm listening, Zavolan.
I'm bringing a formal charge of murder against the Night Watch agents. Anton Gorodetsky.
Are you? Well, maybe we can find him.
We'll take him right now.
He's not here.
The one we accuse of committing murder is in the body of that young woman.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
You don't have the right to interfere.
Why aren't you doing anything? Why? Why aren't you doing anything?
Ah!
That's enough! Listen to me, we cannot interfere. If you break the truce, they'll kill you. It will achieve nothing.
Line 22.
Why is the trolley here?
Step on it. Come on.
Let's go.
You're an actor, right?
Before dawn, that Gordetsky is innocent in regard to the deaths of the Dark Ones, providing suitable evidence. We will issue a warrant for his elimination. Daywatch has already filed the procedural request. Here is a copy.
We won't turn him over to you. I'm writing an official note of protest.
If you refuse to comply with this order, the result will be war.
This is a provocation
by the Daywatch. The Supreme Powers will not be on your side in this. The charges brought by the Daywatch are quite real. Your protest will be turned down.
It's Gorodetsky in Moscow.
Ah, Anton, friend.
Hey.
How are you?
Okay. I'm going to be flying in soon, and I need a way to get to Tamerlane's tomb without anyone knowing.
Here
you can. You manage that?
Thank you.
Yes, you're
Hello?
Welcome. Yeah.
What was that?
I wasn't talking to you.
Can you help me with this?
Of course. For Gorodetsky, it's do or die. Just come in, we'll fix it all for you. Yeah? Say hi to Simeon.
Salam aleichem, Zavaloroka.
Salam.
Zavalon. There is a Gorodetsky coming here.
Gorodetsky going to Samarkand. Thank you, Mahmoud.
So I'm flying to Samarkand.
Hold on. His plane, what if it fell out of the sky?
What do you mean?
We should let the parrot fly.
Okay.
Yep. There.
And this is...
He's right, of course. To the airport.
Yes?
Olga?
How are you?
Bad. We gotta switch back.
I'll meet you at the airport in a half an hour.
Let's walk.
Let's take the lift.
My body.
Going someplace?
Mm-hmm. I need it.
My body's not good enough for you?
Don't want it to get messed up.
In what way?
Excuse us.
You can stop staring now.
We should walk.
What's this?
It's a belt.
No, it's not. It's a weapon.
Purpose of visit?
To study monuments in the ancient Uzbek capital. And listen, right now I'm really running late for my flight.
Why Samarkand?
Return flights in the morning.
Right, yeah.
How many monuments can you see in only one night?
One. Flight to Samarkand?
Yes.
Thank you.
Anton, where are you off to?
Seats, please. We're leaving.
Yeah, come sure. On. One
seat,
minute.
Please, take your seat now.
Okay. I'm sitting.
You have any of those candy
mints?
Yes,
I've got them. Sit down.
Great. Thanks a lot.
I'm sticking with you on this.
Just buckle in, okay?
Uh-huh.
Tower, come in. This is 593. We are ready for takeoff. 593, copy. Use runway 2. Conditions are good. Takeoff.
If you open the tomb, it'll be war, and you will not make it out.
I'll be careful then, okay? Just dip my pinky in.
No, that won't fly.
What was that?
Under control.
Go, please, now.
Proceeding.
Nope. No can do.
Conditions seem normal, but no can do.
Listen here. Listen. You all want to fly to Samarkand, right? They all want to go. Understand? Off we go.
Closing runway, yes or no? Wheels up.
God.
593, we need a status report.
I didn't send for you.
Why aren't we doing anything?
Want some?
No.
Once a man of ours found himself in danger, and he broke the truce. And when he found himself facing the inevitable punishment, there was a girl who tried to help him in this, much as she could.
Oh, it was Olga.
Later, he was acquitted, and the Inquisition let him go. But the witch...
hasn't changed at all.
The one we light others needed very greatly just then. She was sentenced.
That's a sad story, Boris Ivanich.
She was the real target. And I was only the bait. She was the great one.
The chalk isn't in Tamerlane's tomb.
How do you know? Have you been there?
In 41, Boris had problems and I needed the chalk. I arranged with archaeologists to organize an expedition and went with them. In Samarkand, an old man came to me called Zohar. He said if we opened the tomb, it would start a war. But I knew that I would have the chalk, and I could change everything. When we opened the tomb, there was an inscription. I held the whole world in my hand, but I can't take it where I'm going. The chalk was not in his right hand.
What was Zohar doing?
He worked in the government, ideology section.
And with Tamerlane?
Pretty much the same thing. Zohar is right-hand man.
Right-hand man? Oh, Zohar. You sly dog. Elga. Let's turn the plan around. I know what the chalk is. Zohar's got it.
It's the magic chalk.
And where did the markings go?
Well, here, on the blackboard.
And doesn't work?
Every day.
What do I write?
Whatever you want.
Passing by and happened to look in.
You were just passing by? You think you were just passing by? No, Yegor, it worked. Don't you understand? It really worked.
What did? What worked, Papa?
The chalk, it worked. What a blessing that you've come back. Wait, why are you so cold? You're frozen. No, wait a second. Come on. We'll get you something to eat. That'll warm you up.
Tsar, get me something good and hot because I have a son today.
Oh, sit down. Please sit down. It really worked.
Maybe we should wash your trousers, too.
Then what am I going to wear?
And where are you going to this time of night, huh?
No, go away.
What, are you ticklish?
Excuse me, I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for your neighbor.
You're not alone.
Thank you.
You have to be careful, Svetlana.
A vampire?
Yes, I'm a vampire! That's me!
Excuse him, please. Really, no laws are being broken.
I'm not accusing you of anything.
Look,
we
have the registration.
I'm not accusing you.
Here is a permit, see? And everything in the fridge is good. There's some cheese,
some
milk, potatoes.
Papa, go inside! Don't do this to yourself!
Hello?
Hello, Anton.
Who is it?
It's me, Svetlana.
Svetlana, you know he has a family. A son. Please don't call him anymore.
Rice plov. You eat it with your hands. You like it?
Papa, will you come and eat with us?
And who would that be?
With me. And Mom.
Yegor, I can't come with you. I have another life. Yegor, understand?
You come anyway!
Zora, why didn't it work for me? I put it where you told me to.
This is the place where my fate happens. Prof, that's 150 rubles. And your fate is somewhere else. You can't change the fate of another. Every living person must answer for his own. Do you remember where it was you broke your own destiny?
You waited. Till now to say this?
You didn't ask.
And so it's my fault.
I am sorry, Anton. What's the matter?
He took the chalk.
It's 1 a.m. Yegor's asleep.
Listen, could you take me to the expo center?
It's his phone.
But was it broken?
The dark ones want to chalk too. The big game begins.
What do you think you're doing?
What station is this?
I don't know. They told me not to call there again.
Yegor.
Why was he here?
The chalk's with him. What is it?
What? Just a sec.
Remember Yegor's address?
Got it.
Then let's go.
Right.
Please get her.
Sveta! Sveta? Flushed out.
Out of the cold, huh?
Take me anywhere.
Sure thing.
Zavlon, why are we the Dark Ones?
Imperfections are hidden in darkness, Yegor. And people always have their imperfections. It allows us the luxury of doing what we want, of being exactly who we truly are. Gives us the gift of love.
Look what I found, Uncle Zavlon. The chalk of fate.
Hello.
Zavlon.
What now?
Have you got the chalk?
No.
You do not have the right to touch it.
I know that.
So what's up with your shindig? You are inviting me.
No, but I'll take some pictures.
Slow down, Simeon. I want you to get everyone over to the Hotel Cosmos.
Where are you going?
I need to change.
Alisa!
You could correct your mistakes with it.
No, why don't you keep it?
What about you?
I don't need it.
In your whole life, no errors were made?
I just don't regret them.
Then what should I do with it?
You could give it to Alisa.
What does she regret?
What do women normally regret?
Loving wrong.
Come before us, dance, come before us, Jaja, come before us, dance, come before us, dance.
Sure you're making the right decision?
I just can't live like this, scared to death of shadows, fearing every phone call.
Not me. I'm not afraid of anybody. Come before us, Jaja, come before us. Even if you're like us, you're still a human being. Come before us, Zsa-Zsa.
Human, Papa? Can you turn me back into a human?
No, no. But listen. Come before us, Zsa-Zsa. Come before us, dance! Son! Son! Listen here. Wait a minute.
Why did you come here?
Not welcome?
You are. Close the door.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm going to take you from here.
Zavalon. Coming. I said...
Good evening.
Come back later.
I'll go.
Kostya, wait.
No.
There's something I have to explain to you.
No need.
I can't do this. He feels everything I feel. Do you understand? I can't take it off.
I'll help you.
Don't.
He'll kill you.
I'm not afraid.
I am. I believe I told you to come back later. Listen, I say...
Come on, time to go. And who's this?
Neighbor of Gorodetsky. Knows him in any disguise.
Hmm. So, where's your dad?
Person, your calling's not in range now.
Does that hurt?
You have no right to do this. This is against the law. Stop it. You can't do this.
There we go. Okay, let's see now what we got.
I'm just following orders.
Because I'm a good bird. I understand, absolutely.
I do just what I'm told. Good bird, that's Gosha. Gosha's going to the hotel for some kid's birthday. What idea do you have? What idea do you have? No, you won't get away with it. Everybody knows exactly what your ugly face looks like. But...
Not my style, of course. Where's the party going now?
Top floor.
Parrot's on his way to you.
Right.
How's the food?
Not bad. Hurry or you'll miss out. Victor, give me your coat.
Hey, Victor. How's it going?
Don't Victor me.
That's not you. Yeah! Where is he then? You know?
Yegor! Timur! Егор! Егор!
Who's there?
Егор!
His birthday. Shame.
Let's punish the man!
Come on, Anton, say something. He waited for you. You're a light one. You guys are good at this stuff. Come on.
Happiness and good health.
Is that it?
And that everything in your life is good. I'll tell you the rest later. Let's leave here.
No, say it now. Later will be too late.
Yeah, sure. For you, I wish only one thing. That you learn how to forgive. And that no one you know ever tells you...
Bravo!
Forgive him. Your dad's tired.
Poisoned.
I'm trying to exit, do you mind?
Intercept that vehicle immediately.
Got it.
You're cutting me off!
So that's how the salad came together, Sonny. Now try a bite.
What is it?
Which is more essential, the ingredients or the effect?
Grandma, you ruined my life, so just back away.
You did the same to me.
Yeah?
Yeah, thanks to you, I got 12 years in the zoo as a toad.
Fancy that. So what are we supposed to be doing for you now?
Forgotten why you came here? Maybe. Chalk.
You say?
But there's nothing to write on since they tore down your apartment house.
You're right. The wall's still there, though.
Come here, you. How about a grape? Want a grape, huh? No? Yeah. Just get me the chalk and I'll give it to you.
She won't take it.
Well trained, huh?
Very well trained.
Not eating?
Yeah, not eating.
Well, I am.
Well done.
Eating it all.
Excellent.
Right now.
Everything.
We're really close to him now.
He got a license?
Look out! Ah!
Are you a complete idiot? Fine!
Stop it, Simeon! Pull yourself together! What are you doing? Don't! Step on it! We're late. The Inquisition.
No hurry. We are missing a guest.
Zavala, my friend! Let's have a beer! Come on now, no joking. One beverage.
Watch it now, Gorodetsky. The Inquisition's taking you.
Me? I don't think so. Not at all. I didn't kill anyone. And you know it.
Then who's the right one?
Like in a detective story. It could be the man who does the floor. Our butcher. Vladan Sergeyevich, what brings you here tonight?
I've come to get my son.
He came here for his boy too.
Kostya got a license, first one.
Good for him.
You know, that's not him.
Okay, then what?
He's harmless. The son of his mother. She was special, you know.
More like his dad, I'd say.
Dark ones, pay attention! Would you like to know who murdered Galina Rogova? She was murdered. And the one who did it? That man is you.
Why me murder those folks?
Huh. Though, a very good thing to ask about. Now, why were they killed? Huh?
Oh, wait.
You know who put him up to it? That's the good part.
Now you die!
Papa, no!
No, Papa. With this very knife.
I wanted so much for you to be human.
No circumstances can ever justify the crime of breaking the Great Truce. So, do you confess your guilt now?
Yes, I do.
Last words.
What is?
The Inquisition declares the innocence of Anton Gordetsky. You are free to go now.
Thanks, but I'm good here, you know.
Papa.
Of course, I'll explain it all.
Alisa, did you call them?
No.
Zavalon! Keep your word!
Hey, Granddad, don't spoil the moon. Just go away.
They set him up. It's not right.
Only one man set him up.
Tango!
Lost. One is found. One goes. Another arrives. She's here. Now the guest list is full.
You got to stop her, Uncle Zavalon.
There's no stopping her now.
And death would be?
Melodrama, Yegor, is not my style.
I'll do it.
She's stronger, so be prepared.
Don't do it.
Svetlana, go. Just go home, okay? Look, I'll explain all of it, everything, later. It'll be better if you go, you know? Hey, don't be offended, huh? Oh, it's all just great here now. Go home, please.
Uncle Zavalon, he doesn't love her. He's a dark one now.
No, Yegor, just casting shadows.
Then what do we do?
Think, Yegor, what is there?
I stuck a needle in her.
in the gloom the other day. I could drink her now.
Without us. Hold your position, all units. Repeat, hold your position.
They've got us surrounded?
There's no answer. Sveta!
It's me. Look at me. Don't close your eyes, Sveta. I'm losing you. Do not close your eyes.
Hello?
Easy. Just help me out a little. If you can give me a little help, we'll get you out.
Hey, stupid! Come on, man! Open the door!
I want you to stay on the line, Sveta. Stay with me.
It's been nice!
Don't stop breathing. Up you get, Sveta. You're doing well.
Get that happy place! Keep running! Yeah!
Talk to me. Come on, Sveta.
Talk to me. Tell me what's happening. Stay with me now.
They're crazy. Nuts.
You're a beauty.
Now come on, Sveta. We're standing up. Come on, come on. Up. Let's go. Let's go.
We're almost there. Wait. I found Anton. Only he's drunk. He doesn't want to go anywhere.
Go practice now.
He was drugged?
You have to get out of there. It's a trap, and you stay away from Yegor. Do you hear me?
I understand.
Do you hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
What do you want?
I need Anton Gorodetsky.
I need him too.
We need to talk.
No. You're a liar. You really came to take him away from me.
No. He loves you too much.
And you.
Ladies and gentlemen! It's finally time for the main event of our celebration, which we've been patiently waiting for 1,000 years. Today, a great honor appeared before us.
I'm not going to fight with you.
You don't have a choice.
Ow.
you strapped in?
We've chosen to start the battle! And this time, we'll be victorious!
Damn, he's big.
Fighting?
Now I'll leave.
Not happening.
What is this? Begun.
Yes, sir.
Let's go! Everybody out!
Out.
Evacuate! We have to
Everyone
evacuate
out.
The top floor now!
Everyone out! Fire! Everyone, evacuate!
Fire! What the hell?
Fire! Fire! Everyone, leave now! Come on, fire! Now.
What's going on up here? Someone, tell me! What's
Come
going on?
Everybody, help!
Anton. Anton, where are you? Anton.
Thank you.
in the streets as the people of Moscow try to find some kind of safety for themselves and their families in the midst of this devastation.
Shots?
A little dark.
The end of the world.
There's always hope.
Stepan! Find Alisa. Get the chalk from her.
Chalk over to me.
Then whose fault is it?
What difference does it make now? I tell you, not at all.
Oh.
am to blame.
What a mess you've made, Anton.
I found the chuck, Boris Ivanovich.
That building's gone.
Yeah. There's still a wall there.
Farewell, Anton. You need to run. The camera's only good for a short exposure.
I'm grateful, Boris Ivanovich.
So, do you agree?
Well, no. I think I can handle this on my own.
No case, no trial.
I'm sorry.
Got the smoke? You sure?
I don't smoke.
Nothing?
You sure? I'm sure. He's human again.
won't know her.
Yes, he will. No pushing them now. And no blocking, eh?
Guess who's wrong? Hey, wait. Who's your daddy?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. Have we possibly met somewhere else?
Maybe we did.
Yeah.
Good job.